started smoking, had a bourbon and coke, started thinking. He got out his toolbox, got ready to make a start. Rolled and smoked a doobie and pulled the hog apart. Bits all over the laundry, bits all over the floor. Bits in the kitchen cupboard and bits behind the door. Had another toke. Then he had some more. Pull out the rocker cover and they took out the head. And drew out that crankcase and crashed out on the bed. I woke up in the morning, couple of hours past midday. Do you wear a hood or did he attack it away? Gotta get the hog together, the guys are coming for a run. I need a dirty drink and I'm gonna have us a fun. Had another toke and a bourbon and coke. Just collapse in the armchair laughing, and then the rest of that gang arrive. We all laugh, he laughs. Well, what could we do? Put you out for a run, so we just drag out a couple of kegs and pulled out a couple of crates of old JB. Sat out, got really, really firing, really, really firing. We tossed our pig on the spit, and then we got really firing. We got a great lumps of meat, and we sat out and drank it. Had a great afternoon, really. So, rain started, we sat on the back porch and just moved on out. Back porch, waiting out the rain, picking on my guitar, being tight in my brain. I hear the ozone layer, it's a breaking down. The sea level is rising, and us outlaws are leaving town. I don't mind, I'm just wasting time. Yeah, old Uncle Jim and me, we'll Ronald and Mickey, they've been talking again. Got their short range missiles down to 110. It's a silent war. Yeah, they've talked before. And a dollar to a dime. Yeah, Jim, I bet you a dollar they'll be talking some more. And I don't care, but I'm just sitting here. Old Uncle Jim and me. coochie-coochie that fixes my head. Well, they want to wipe out all the gunja and leave their market free for wild, wild, wild horses running under diplomatic immunity. But I don't care, 'cause I'm just sitting